Wives, submit your husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is head of the wife, as also Christ is head of the church, and he is the Savior of the body. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of water by the word, that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy without blemish.
Somewhere high up in the air, there I am long forgotten. I belong to you. Some unconscious stream of twisted logic caught me in its whirlwind, left me black.
Si no te conozco, no he vivido. Si muero sin conocerte, no muero porque no he vivido.
Themselves in wedlock here before these, their witnesses, their family, and their friends, and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Civil Registration Act of 2004, it is my pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife.
Having all of you guys here, it means a lot to me. So perhaps for having this day for me, I'm like, new wife,
I failed to prove. I've been tethered, floating like a feather, anxious in my robe.